A man convicted of conspiring to set fire to his business to get insurance money is sentenced to 15 years in prison. Demetrios Stavrakis was sentenced yesterday. The office of the U.S. attorney in Maryland says he was also ordered to forfeit more than $15 million.